Welcome back to the Daily Vlog, guys.
The whole point is I talk, okay? I want to talk.
Cameraman lives matter.
Not this one.
Oh,
we're gonna get some donuts for the church.
Yeah.
And, I'm gonna ask someone to marry me.
Okay, bet. Let's
it's
go.
Happening. Yeah,
put okay, it on my go. Finger.
Shout out
to custom bands.
Bro, those are some nice donuts, I'm not even gonna lie.
But where's the Reese's?
My name's Luke.
Luke. So, Kelly.
Kelly, pleasure
nice to meet you.
What's your name? Tristan. Guys, we're hooking them up with donuts, and it's gonna be pretty sweet.
So, we do like a donut vlog, or what is this?
I don't know, I just started right now.
Really?
So, yeah.
Cool. Do you edit your own stuff?
Yeah, I
edit everything. I'm the editor.
You're the editor?
He doesn't do crap.
Nice.
That's
cool. Yeah. We're starting up a YouTube channel, too.
Yeah.
Quick Florida trips.
Quick Florida trips. Okay. All right, I'll mention
we'll get that to our zero subscribers.
Zero subscribers.
We're not actually public yet, so.
Yeah, we haven't.
I'm not even public yet.
This is our first vlog.
This is the first vlog.
Are we actually going to start vlogging?
It's all about getting quality content.
Yes, sir.
So.
I think we're up next.
Yeah, we are up next, but you see, there's nobody here, so.
Donut.
Yeah. Yes, I'm gonna get you guys eat your donut.
I got three of the hot glazed.
We're getting 3 dozen, right?
No, we're getting 1 dozen.
I thought we were getting 3 dozen for Mason.
Maybe we should just get him 1 dozen.
No, we should get ice in 3 dozen, like you said we were going to.
Gotta first video, yeah. So I just ordered 3 dozen donuts for Hypestein because he filled in for us. So he made this possible.
This is taking too long.
Yeah, like it's gonna be boring.
Magic of editing.
Oh man, I feel bad for Tyson, man. We left him out there. Alright, get this on video. This is the most important part. These guys gave
me
donuts.
I'm just right here. Get a nice insert shot of those.
Look at that. That's mine, right?
Whoa, wait. Wait, are you trying to pay for something?
Yeah, I'll just
give
him a drink.
Okay, I'll pay for it.
No, that's cool.
Yeah, for my video. Just let me know.
So much.
How much is it?
Oh, please.
All right, go for that. Video myself.
Yes. You did, okay.
Walking to my wallet. The wallet?
No, why are you touching me?
Do you have my wallet?
I don't know where your wallet went.
Yeah,
I do have your wallet. Just
you
know
I
mean,
that it's safe.
Give me the wallet.
Give it back.
Now, Jeffrey's in it too.
Who are y'all buying all these donuts for?
The church up the road, it's called the Wrestling Place.
Wait a sec. Yeah, I think it's older than me and I'm 15.
Yeah, I'm 21.
Well, to liver damage.
I was doing this thing last week where I was fasting a lot. Donuts are better than apps, alright?
Donuts in the morning and then starve yourself the rest of the day.
It's Krispy Kreme Extreme.
I'm gonna do it first.
That's our donut.
Cream paste or whatnot.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. Do you want a donut?
No.
Huh?
Yeah.
Go for it, man. Yeah. It's a donut party. Take whichever one you want.
All right.
You're welcome, man.
One for the
wife? Yeah, sure. Take one for the wife. I'm just doing like a vlog.
Yeah, we have 3 million subscribers on YouTube.
Yeah, it's not a big deal.
Maybe you should try something a little more healthy besides donuts, you know what I'm saying? This day and age, not everybody is about the extra calories and gaining weight, you see what I'm saying? So if you walk around with like nice carrots, watermelon, you might get a better response.
Bro, honestly though, I'm so hyped to give Heisen his donut.
I'm being a generic YouTuber.
Oh my gosh, we just got the 3 dozen donuts. It is so hype right now. Let's get it. We're about to deliver these 3 dozen donuts to Heisen. You know how hard it is to get 3 dozen donuts. Not hard at all. But, wait, how much is it?
$20.69.
$20.69.
Wait, stop. Let's give the... Dude, you want a donut?
You want a donut?
No?
No, he's ignoring us because we're creeps.
Whoa. How about this guy?
That's not a guy. Want a donut?
Donut?
Okay.
All right, have a good one. So creepy.
Hey, want a donut?
Liz, or do you want one of these?
I want this one right here.
I wasn't going to, but I will. Thank you.
Hudson!
Oh.
None of these donuts are for you, man. Well, you guys can go up.
Get my good side, man.
Recording reaction, he said no to donuts.
I couldn't get you those donuts, man. I know, you need apps, man, so.
I...
You just have three donuts.
I got you something better.
Oh my god.
I got you 3 dozen. I got you 3 dozen, man.
I only asked for 3 donuts. Not
yeah,
buddy. 3 boxes.
You know, you filled in, so I wanted to make it special.
Wow, thank you. Donuts, but grenades, I am good, I am set for life. Oh my god. Like, this is like one of those like YouTube videos, like, you know, like.
All of them?
Yeah.
Challenge accepted. Challenge accepted.
I didn't do what you want.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, you can do what you want.
Oh. Thank you, brother.
You're welcome. Now that you have 3 dozen donuts, what are you gonna do?
Yeah. I gotta do a personal
school. Eat all of them. In one sitting. No. Yes. Probably not. I don't know.
I just bought Hudson 3 dozen donuts.
I just want 3 donuts.
Shut up!
Let me see your wallet. What it actually says.
Is this stealing if I eat one of those donuts?
So don't come up here trying to ask for a donut.
No, this is stealing.
Scott Smiley right here. Look at him. Look at him.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Okay, so what just happened right now, Emma?
You swerved into a road that's always closed off. And we thought we were going to die because we thought it was closed off because you just swerved into another road.
You almost killed us.
We had a lot of fun, and we almost died.
And when we got to that video, that would have been hilarious. Ah, oh, that's hilarious. I'm sorry, YouTube. I'm sorry you didn't see that.
We have 3 million subscribers.
Fuck the 180. We go to 200. Mark my words. Check this video 2 weeks from now, and I'm going to be like 20 pounds heavier. Easily.
How are you feeling?
I think I have to buy some bigger clothes too. You know? Try to look like that, you know what I mean?
Can you mean I get a caramel frappuccino?
If you get a pumpkin spice latte,
thank you. So, what do you want to do right now, Addison?
I want to go to Disneyland.
It's time to go Mission Barbecue. It's gonna be fun.
Shrimp's good, the bread sucks. Shrimp's good. All the sauces are fire. Green beans are... Green beans. I don't like bacon. Collard greens? Lava juice. Lava juice.
Leona was just telling me I don't get out of the house enough. She's like, eh. Then I said, where would you go if you could drive? Because she's like, I'd go everywhere like that. So, but with tea, Orlando, that's what you'd do, right?
Yeah.
Let's do it tonight.
Really?
What do you guys think though, actually?
Sure.
Plot twist, not going to Boba because it's too late and too far. Not the Boba in Orlando that they want to go to. We're going to Kung Fu Tea.
Kung Fu Tea!
Yeah, next to USF, this place called
Kung Fu Tea! Kung Fu Tea!
There, you know? Or something.
Kung Fu Tea! Kung Fu Tea!
Hey, Isaac. I'm going to Kung Fu Tea. You want something?
Yeah, can you get me a... Who are you going with?
Jeannie and Leona?
I want oolong milk tea.
Oolong milk tea. All right. Just a question. What do you think of the place? You think it's good?
Yeah.
Like, worth going to? Worth the 25-minute drive there and back?
Honestly, it just depends on what you like milk tea.
Oh, for me, it's like not at all. But, yeah, like, so... is the atmosphere good or... Okay, so, like, good tea.
No, the atmosphere is fine. It's just not as good as the places in the area.
What's this place called?
Kung Fu Tea.
Kung Fu Tea!
Yeah.
What's the best thing? The absolute best thing. You pick for me.
It depends. Do you want like a oak tea, a slushie, or a fruit tea?
Just whatever's the best.
I don't know what your taste buds are like.
I like everything, so you can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with me.
How about a taro milk tea? Do you like taro?
Yeah, I like taro. Taro's good.
Do you want a medium or a large?
You choose. Boba? Yeah, boba. I'll take boba. 14. All right. Did you order Isaac's too? It's magical moments like this that really make you appreciate life.
This one's yours. This one's Ella's.
All of it.
It tastes like regular tea with milk.
It's sweet. It kind of tastes like honey.
Moment of truth. It's taro.
It tastes good.
Really like nature-y, you know? I feel the tea taste really coming in. Chewy balls of goodness. Balls are my favorite part. It's almost like bubble gum that melts in your mouth, you know? The actual tea part, pretty good. That tastes like the beetroot. Coffee made it like super not strong at all. Then threw some leaves and bark in it. And then sweetened it up with tons of sugar.
So overall, probably, I mean, it might have been a successful vlog day, I'm not really sure. This is before editing it right now, so it's actually time to edit the vlog, so hopefully the footage I got is actually usable and I can come up with something. I guess this is kind of just a real moment right now. Yeah, I hope this is all great and it works out. I have to figure out plans for tomorrow for, you know, tomorrow's vlog, but I'm hoping I can get through and edit everything tonight. I'm also hoping I can use After Effects tonight and be able to put together at least a few things that look kind of decent, you know? But if I'm not able to, I'm not able to, I mean. Well, I'm gonna try. So, here's a time lapse of me working on this. Okay, so it's 3:30 a.m. and I just finished the vlog. I haven't even watched it yet, so I don't know if it's good, but this is my end scene, so take care and thank you for watching.